You've all heard of basketball, the American sport played by giants. Superstars like Michael Jordan and Magic Johnson have felt boost the popularity of the sport. Last year, the public became aware of the artistry involved in the game due to the success of the Nike Freestyle Lads. But just for now, push away all your preconceived ideas about the game to the back of your mind, because we're in Scotland. Prepare yourself for a land full of potential to take it to the next level. Rid your mind of all the Swiss cheese statements like, who cares, basketball isn't our national game. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show as we take you under the rim. Welcome to Glasgow. Keep those eyes on the screen as we tell you the story of b-ball in Glasgow. Want to know the status of basketball in Glasgow? Let's talk schools. The majority of secondary schools have an after-school club and participate in either the A or B league. There is a strong primary school league running in Easterhouse and a strong festival programme running in the east end of Glasgow. It has become a priority to expand this programme to cover the rest of the city by next year. Glasgow has a strong club structure. With the relatively new initiative of development squads, the future is looking bright. Teams range from the older franchises, such as Glasgow's D2, to the newly formed ones, such as Glasgow Storm. From these clubs have hailed a few ballers who have made it to the USA. Lise McAldrick will be playing for the Southeast Missouri State University next season. Cameron McCrane, ex-Gator and Denny Knight, is on an exchange programme, living large, no doubt. He is playing basketball at Northwestern High School, Kokomo, Indiana. Good luck to both. Last year, 8 outdoor courts were installed at Victoria Park. If these hoops prove to be successful, then there may be more coming your way. Adrian Hunter believes the idea of outdoor courts throughout the city is a fantastic idea. The idea of having basketball as a highly accessible sport on everyone's doorstep would have an impact on the number of people being exposed to the sport. In the future, your kids may be practicing MJ fadeaways rather than Beckham-style free kicks. Now there's a thought. On the real tip, if outdoor baskets were part of a citywide development programme involving quality coaching, then I can see no reason why the quality of basketball would not improve in Glasgow. Recreational sessions are held throughout the city by the many clubs of Glasgow. If you're interested in developing your skills, trying out for a team, or just want to get into the game, then check out these sessions.
Can you dig it?
Yo, all for one and one for all. Nothing but big ball in the Kelvin Hall. It's the last game of the junior men's season as D2 met the Smugglers. D2 in white was strictly business. They sparked an early lead with some easy looks, alley-oops, and well, bank shots. You can't stop the train when it begins to roll, baby. D2 played large on defence. They rejected more shots than a bulletproof vest. I guess this guy's the captain of the Smugglers. He's got heart, he's trying hard, but he can't finish the play. He's aggressive, look at him go, but he's got to pass the basketball, pass the funk, baby, it's a team game. D2 played the team game. They went on a run and started to hit the boards like it was a buffet table. They sliced and diced. It was looking ugly for the Smugglers. Watch number 10, Alex Dolby. Look at the spin move. I call him Spin Bad, the Doberman. It's over. The Smugglers got to catch up. They're falling behind. The big man's dunking it. It's not often you see one of them, but these are 3-point back shot from the parking lot. I gotta rewind your mind. We all love the dunk. The large professor, hey, he got funk. Coach Disco Dave wasn't happy. He wanted more effort, or maybe he just wanted some Ribena. On the winning corner, things were looking up, but not for long. D2 couldn't throw the ball in the ocean if they were standing on the beach. As Smugglers Captain Marvel began to take over, he was chugging like a villain with those plays. But the effects of the Ribena wore off. David Johnson took matters into his own hands. Check out Batman's moves, he was shaking and baking. His sidekick Robin sealed the win with this feat. He's got a game. Both teams head off for a long summer and some practice. Enjoy. Hey, Disco Dave, where'd you get that Ribena, man?
It has come to our attention that a mysterious force is loose somewhere in outer space.
The mysteries of creation are there.
Up in the sky?
Up in the sky.
Above the clouds, where the sounds are original. Infinite skills create miracles. Warrior spiritual. Above the clouds, raining down. Holding it down.
Yeah, I leave scientists mentally scarred. Triple extra large, wild like rock stars who smash guitars. Poison bars from the guards, bust holes in your mirage. Catch a charge, shake them down like the riot squad. Invade your zone, ruin like ancient Rome. I span the universe and return to earth to claim my throne. The maker, owner, plus soul controller. Ayatollah rest in the sky, the clouds my sofa. Stand like colossus, regardless to whom or what. Numerous attempts in my life, so who to trust? Who but us to supply her with the fire, the burning truth, 150 absolute proof. On the mic like Moses spoke in golden scribe. Survivor of the oldest tribe whose soldiers die. I know the five families, we shed tears and mourn, but our hands are on the ammo cause the battle's still on. Sound the horn. We come rumbling through the function. Precise laser beam technique to touch something. When we die hard, they build a monument to honor us with. Humongous effect in the world we could have conquered.
We came, we saw, but we haven't conquered. We do have talent over here, and there are a lot of developments going down. So the way to discover the players that will one day take us above the rim, maybe over soon. Watch this space. One.
Sounds are original. Infinite skills create miracles. Warrior spiritual. Above the clouds, raining down, holding it down.